1999 was the very first time to bring it all back. I was 19. You were about the same sort of ages, am I right?
Yep.
That's 16, yeah.
I was 17.
Yeah, 17. 16.
And I've aged a lot worse than you have, okay? So that's why we don't have a camera on today. But
well, your picture looks pretty good, so...
I know how to handle a camera, so, you know, it's above and all that kind of stuff. So you can't see the multiple chins. Now, let's go back a little bit before we talk about the new single and the tour and all that kind of stuff. Do you remember what it was like in 1999 when you got the call and you said you were a number one when Bring It All Back? Do you remember that day?
We were on stage, weren't we? When they told us on stage.
No, we was in a bus.
Oh, it was in a bus, was it?
It was in a bus. I don't know where we was going, but we was in like a little mini bus. And there was a TV in it. And we was trying to tune in. Was that it? What, we was trying to tune it? Was it radio? We was trying to tune it. I mean, the reception wasn't really working.
Was it Neil Fox?
It was a radio. I'll tell you what, I'm getting it confused with the first time we was played on the radio. We were trying to tune in to hear it.
Yeah.
It was really bad signal. I can't remember where it was, but our first performance was at the Parting Bar.
I think so, something like that, yeah.
It's all a bit of a blur.
It's a bit of a blur.
I mean, it's been 24 years. 24 years. Oh my days. So a number of number one singles, you know, and a number of tours and albums and all that kind of stuff. And it brings us all back round to today. I've been doing the research. I've got my crib sheet here and it tells me all about your new single. Now it's been written in tribute to, Brother Paul, hasn't it, chaps?
Yes. Yeah, it has. Yeah. It was the video was a collection of some of our favourite memories from behind the scenes footage that maybe some of the fans haven't seen before, mixed in with some clips of the TV show and our videos, and just to sort of celebrate him and accentuate what an amazing energy he was, and we miss him so much.
We do, man. I can't even begin to tell you what kind of a person he was if you knew him personally, but he just one of a kind.
He really was.
The track is called These Are The Days. I'm looking at the songwriting team for you here. Kathy Dennis. Hang on a minute. Is that the Kathy Dennis from, like, the 90s with Touch Me and all that kind of stuff?
Irresistible.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, the Kathy Dennis that wrote Toxic for Britney and Can't Get You Out of My Head for Kylie Minogue and...
Never Had a Dream Come True.
Reach for the Stars. You name it. I mean, honestly, she is... amazing. I don't know where she gets all of that just fresh ideas from, but she would even be Katy Perry, I Kissed a Girl.
Yeah.
Well, do you know, so with your delivery and her songwriting and the others involved as well, Simon Ellis, Joanne Ellis, John Nathaniel as well, you've got a hit on your hands again. You definitely have, without a doubt. And it also marks the, obviously we said, 25th anniversary. The tour is called The Good Times. Who decided to call it that? Because you obviously, every time you're on telly, every time we hear your music, you bring that party vibe, don't you?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, originally it was called Reunited. Then after Paul passed away, the song that Paul was supposed to sing on the show was his song Good Times, which he had on the Sunshine album. And he was super excited. He was learning on the guitar and he was going to do this whole thing.
Because in our tour in 2015, he did an acoustic version by himself of Reach for the Stars.
So. Yeah, and he was going to do the same again with the Good Times. And then obviously when he passed away, we decided to rename the tour, the Good Times Tour, to honour Paul.
Amazing stuff. Now, the tour kicks off on the 12th of October, which is next Thursday at Manchester AO Arena. You're going all over our patch of the Northwest. So you got Manchester, you got Liverpool, and then you're back in Manchester on the 21st. You know, I mean, I'm a little bit, you know, I'm 42, 43 this year. Do you ever get tired and you ever get up and go, I'm just exhausted, I can't do it?
No, honestly, honestly, is to be in this position, there are literally hundreds of thousands of people who would quite happily chop my arm off to swap places with me.
Yeah.
And you never forget that. We are 100% grateful for this opportunity.
Exactly.
And it's, you know, something that's been given to us, this opportunity. And then it's our job to take it and work hard and make it something. So,
and let's not forget, we were locked in our houses for nearly 2 years as well. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. So, like, it's happened to be
enough.
That's amazing stuff. Where are you going from this anyway? Have you got plans to continue on the, you know, new music coming out all the time? Have you got big plans? Or are you just going to live in the moment and just enjoy the moment. So
when we finish the tour here in the UK for the first time ever, we're actually flying over to America. We're taking the show to America.
Yeah.
We've got 7 dates across North America, one in Toronto as well. So that's the first time we've done an international tour. So hopefully there'll be some more of that next year as well.
And they want to see us, which is a good thing, because we never really knew how big we were in America, but the response has been crazy and we're just so excited.
So new music, obviously new album as well, tour as well. It's all going off, boys, all going off.
It is busy bees again.
Yeah, we're excited to, I think like new music as well, we'd like to experiment with something, because everyone knows like S Club, you can always tell an S Club song, right? So maybe we'll try and surprise them with something fresh.
Something classical.
So,
boys, say hello to the girls for me. Where are they? Are they working out? Are they, what they're doing? Are they having a lie in? What's going on?
They're getting their wigs ready for the tour.
Say hello from us, won't you?
We'll do. No worries.
Hi, we're S Club, and this is our new single. These are the days.
Sun is high. It's the start of a long, hot summer, and for you. And I hanging out with each other since the